Okay, Marco.
Thought is the greatest rapper alive. I don't care what anybody says.
Invite all you wild things to come back to the stage, because tonight's final show is about to begin. All right, Papa Molly in the Roses Review. Roses Review. And the Ramblin' Roses Review. Thank you.
Thank you.
side of the hill. Can't you say your name was Rambling Rose? Rambling, baby, sit down easy. Rambling on the road. Sweet
Hey, see what's going on? going down. And we between the lines. I had a dream I was falling, falling, falling. I turned around to see. Thank you. mountain anymore.
We got a long set ahead, so I hope you're prepared for that. Hope you've all ingested the right things and are feeling all right about now. And if not, it's not too late because we got a long set coming up. Get our good buddy Mr. Mark Paradis up here right now. This is the man that, come on man, you know who this guy is. Come on, give him a big hand. This is the guy that put on this festival. Hey man, you know what, this is like I want everybody to remember how cool this was. The very first one, all right?
Yeah, I know. Miguel,
right?
Or Trevor moved it. Either Trevor or Miguel.
Because, like, I got a feeling that this is going to be, like, one of those festivals that just blows up real quick. Yeah.
Trevor, where'd you stick Mark's bow?
Ooh. Yeah.
Mark called me about 6 or 7 months ago and said, man, I'm putting on this festival. We want to have some Grateful Dead music out there. And would you please be in charge of that? And I said, yes, I will.
Actually, can you hear me? I want to correct that story. I said, I want Papa Molly out of my festival. And if you want to do some Grateful Dead music, that'd be great. I'm just glad to have you here, brother.
Lord have mercy. It's kind of chilly out here tonight, but you know what? It ain't that bad at all, really. I got my corduroy jacket on.
I got my
lightning bolts on. I'm feeling all right. Everybody ready?
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. rub me out in the cold rain and sun. Run me out in the cold rain and sun. Run me out in the cold rain and snow. Run me out in the cold rain and snow. Run me out in the cold rain and snow. Run me out in the cold rain and snow. Run me.
Yeah.
because I'm all alone. Well, I know there's something you won't ever know. Don't you touch heartache, cause it's a cup of cold coffee. Thank you.
Thank you. gonna scare you off the choo-choo. Here's some Charlie Gold missile. Gonna scare you off the choo-choo. Here's some Charlie Gold missile. Here's some Charlie Gold missile.
down right now. Get that bass and drum some right now. My man got a tambourine. We'll be right back. guys want to keep going? Yeah, you want to keep going? Where else you got to go, right?
Thank you.
motherfuckers cry.
Thank you. I'm sure she's been true to you.
more?
Yeah. Papa Molly. Come on, y'all.
All right.
The Ramblin' Roses.
We're ready. We're ready. We're ready.
Hey, folks, I want you guys to know it's a big honor for me to have this band up here. This band has never really been a band anywhere except for right here. So I thank you, I thank you, I thank you, and Hannah Krieger Benson, my good friend.
Very special event, man. Very special event.
You guys have really been so valuable in making this a special night. So, folks, give it up one more time for this band. Please make them feel so welcome. Love you guys. Thank you.
Festival one. There can only be one first festival, and then it's gone.
I think it's only appropriate that I introduce everybody. I mean, it's like the band almost outnumbers the audience, but you know, that's how much we love playing for y'all, for real. Because like, under ordinary circumstances, we would be looking out at the crowd and going, oh shit, it's time to go home.
Oh, I see the crowd. The crowd's out at the campfires. If y'all out at the campfires, if you're at your Winnebago, say, hey!
Hey, man, you know what I'm saying?
That's what's up.
But this is a special event. Mark contacted me months and months ago and said, like, we want you guys to be part of this. So here we are. You guys are here with us. We're here with you. You're not ready to quit, are you? We got a few more. We got a few more if you're into it. All right? We cool? We cool? Everybody good? Let me introduce everybody, all right? First of all, this guy on my right is Ari Tidal. He's one of my favorite guitar players in the world. Very good friend of mine. Please give him a big hand, all right? Because he's killing it. Hannah on piano and vocals is one of my newest best friends.
And her new nickname has got to be Hannah on piano.
Andrew on the organ is like one of the best fucking musicians I've ever met in my life. Incredible. Come on, give him a big hand. Michael Foo Choir on the drums. Foo! Foo!
Foo!
My one of my best buddies in the world, Sam Price on bass, just killing it. His set with his band was so good tonight too. Fantastic. All right, so we're gonna do a few more. That's okay. Yeah. All right.
Pink Floyd number.
Somebody that you love. And I think that includes just about everybody out here tonight, because we all love each other, or we wouldn't be here, right? So I want you to get together with the people that you love, because it's time to turn on your love light. Thank you.
brothers and a few alright. And I need you, baby, till the broad daylight. Tell me everything's gonna be alright.
Shine, let it shine. and gentlemen, there's only one in the universe who's standing right here, Papa Molly.
Can I get everybody up to the front of the stage just for 1 second? Can I get all the musicians up to the front of the stage? One last time. And we're gonna do something together for y'all that we've never done before. This is just like, because I wanna do this. Everybody come up here on the microphones. And I want y'all to sing along with us, okay? Okay?
They tell my dear brothers, lay down and take your rest. Oh, won't you lay your head upon your Savior's breast? I love you, but Jesus loves you best. And we bid you good night. And we bid you good night. And we bid you good night.
Everybody sing.
And we bid you
Ramblin' Roses Review.
Thank you, Papa Molly, and the Ramblin' Roses Review. Thank y'all, everyone. See you at the bonfire and in the morning. Sweet dreams.
Good night.